The CIF basketball playoffs are underway. The Rancho Christian boys basketball team coming off an impressive win last night against Harvard Westlake. They're led by arguably the best high school player in the county, Evan Mobley. We recently went one-on-one with the top recruit to talk basketball, family, and its future. Darren Horton files this report.
The country's top high school big man just happens to reside in our own backyard. Senior Evan Mobley has been called a generational talent, an athletic seven-footer with the ability to run the floor, handle the ball, and protect the rim. His potential is already drawing hefty comparisons.
Combination of Durant and the Greek Freak. You got a combination of the size, talent, defense, and offensive skill set on both sides of the ball.
And he just makes freakish plays, like just quick jumps to dunks, takes off from far, blocks, he catches out the air.
I love the process of getting better. If you love that, you're always gonna get better at whatever you do. So I just stay in the gym, keep working. Whatever my weaknesses are, I try to make them strengths.
But this is not the usual big-ticket recruit. Instead of leaving for a more prestigious prep program, Mobley chose Rancho Christian High in Temecula, in a city he's called home for years.
We weren't really a big school at all, but through hard work, we worked and worked and played the best of the best. And now where we are, we're creating a legacy for our town, Temecula. People are starting to notice me now when I walk around town and stuff, notice who I am. And it just shows like all the hard work is paying off.
His talent may be garnering national notice, but his attitude remains grounded.
I don't try to focus on all the other attention because it distracts you from the task. So I just stay focused.
Tremendous amount of humility. You would not know if you were sitting in a classroom with him or if you walked with him. I mean, he's just a very, very special kid.
He's extremely humble and just works. He's a hard worker, and he deserves to be the number one player in the country because he's proven it over and over.
All of which should serve him at the next level. The McDonald's All-American announced back in August he would be playing his college ball at USC, marking the first time in program history that the nation's top recruit chose to play for the men of Troy.
It's just a great environment. It's in LA, not too far from here, Southern California. Great basketball team, great style of play. I love the coach, Andy Enfield. It's just a great fit.
And he'll have some familiar company to lean on. Older brother Isaiah is a freshman forward on this year's Trojan squad, along with his father Eric, now an assistant coach on Andy Enfield's staff, giving the term family affair a whole new spin.
I don't think it'd be too awkward. When he's my coach, he's my coach, and then off the court, he's my dad. So I try to separate those two. A lot of people talk to me about it. I just try to stay focused, get ready for college, and then do our thing in college. And because we have a good chemistry, we've been playing together our whole lives.
Some NBA experts are already touting him as a potential number one overall pick in the 2021 draft, a pressure-filled expectation for a teenager. Though Mobley works to take such prognostications in stride while also charting a course for his future.
Play a while, as long as I can in the NBA. From there, basically invest my money, save it up. I don't want to be one of the NBA players that loses all their money after a couple of years. So I'm going to invest it in different companies and stuff and hopefully create like generational wealth for my family.